In this video, I'm going to talk about a very important topic, menstrual cycles. I am very sure that you might have heard this. So what is menstruation? Menstruation is monthly shedding of lining of uterus. So we'll discuss one by one. First of all, this happens only in the female, and this is the first sign of the puberty. Puberty is basically a sign which suggests that now the female or male is being sexually mature. For example, you will see in the boy there is a moustache, there bear. In the female there is an increase enlarge in the breast size, and several other factors which we'll discuss in next video. Here this video is basically focused on the menstrual cycle. So this is the first sign of puberty in the females, which is usually a monthly discharge of blood or menstruation. So what is this blood is coming out from the vagina? This is called menstrual blood, which is a partially blood and partially tissue from the inside of the uterus. So menstruation is absolutely normal, and it is the sign of healthy female reproductive system. So this cycle is around 28 days in a normal scenario, which happen in the female reproductive system, and it prepares body for a possible pregnancy. So that's why it is very important for a female to go these cycles in a normal way. So let's see the menstruation overview. So menstruation is driven by hormone, which are basically what chemical messengers in our body. These hormones causes the lining of uterus, which you can see here. So this is the uterus. This is the female reproductive system. So where this is our uterus part, and this is the ovary. So we have two ovaries in the female, where eggs are made. So eggs are made here. It is released in the fallopian tubes, and then the baby develop here. So after a sperms which reached to the fallopian tubes, fertilization happened at this point, and then that fertilized egg will implant in the lining of the uterus. So this is all preparation going happen in the female reproductive system is all called menstruation. So basically menstruation is driven by the hormone, which is basically chemical messengers which trigger certain phenomena in the cells and prepares body accordingly. So these hormones cause the lining of the uterus to be thickened. This happens so that the pregnancy would occur and egg can implant into the uterus lining, which I was discussing with you. So hormone causes the ovary to release an ovulation. This egg moves down the fallopian tubes from here to here, where it waits for the sperm. If a sperm does not fertilize that egg, the pregnancy does not occur. So if it is pregnancy is not happening, it means the lining of uterus will again break down, which is just a very very thin lining, and sets down, and this is called period. So is it absolutely normal, and it should happen in every female reproductive system after age from 8 to 13 year in the female. Mostly it is in the 8 to 10. So this is absolutely normal. Now let's talk about the menstrual cycle. So basically it happened in 4 phases. The first phase is menstruation, which is also called period. The next stage is called follicular phase. The third stage is called ovulation, where egg is released, and the fourth is called luteal phase. So I'm going to discuss all this in next video, because otherwise this video will become very lengthy. So this is the normal stage of 28 days. So it's not like every time the female will have 28 days of this cycles. Sometimes there can be some variation because of the several other factors such as stress, because as I told you, this menstrual cycle is regulated by certain hormones, and these hormones can alter with the emotional condition, the physical condition like tiredness, illness, unbalanced diet or malnutrition. And this is called natural variation, means this is happening naturally in the body. We have not taken any medicine from outside. So sometimes it happens. Now another term you might have heard is menopause. What is menopause? So as female ages, which is around at the age of 45 to 55, the ovaries will eventually stop releasing eggs and menstrual cycle will stop. That's why after this age, the female cannot fertilize and produce baby, because now this cycle, which is important for reproduction system, for implanting baby, it is completely stops. So it is not possible. So I hope you understood what is menstrual cycle, what is period means, and why it is important for the female. So girls, thanks for watching, and happy womanhood. Thank you.